New tonight, a man is accused of ramming a police car during his getaway after breaking into local homes.
And detectives are now trying to connect him to a string of burglaries in Orlando's College Park neighborhood.
Our cameras were rolling as the suspect was hauled off to jail.
Did you break into all those houses in College Park? Do you have anything you want to say? There must be something.
Get out my face.
Do you know where the other two suspects are?
Courtney Brown is now in the Orange County lockup. West 2's Stephanie Culp joins us live in College Park. And Stephanie, there could be more suspects in this case.
That's right, Jim. This is actually the College Park neighborhood where the home burglary happened just this morning. And while police were able to arrest one suspect, they say there are still two suspects on the loose. And that is exactly why they're asking residents in this area to be on the lookout.
Just cleaned up all the glass.
Shattered glass and a broken door, evidence of what happened at this house off Overland Ave just hours earlier.
I was pretty shocked.
Becky Ream is just the latest victim in what appears to be a string of break-ins. Since April, there have been more than 40 home burglaries in College Park.
I knew that it was happening, but I guess you leave and you never think that you're going to come home to broken windows.
This time, Orlando police officers were patrolling the area and noticed a car backed in Becky's driveway, the engine running, and this man, Courtney Brown, in the driver's seat. Police tried to confront him, but say he tried to get away, even bumping into a police car. It didn't work. Did you break into all those houses in College Park? Do you have anything you want to say? There must be something.
Get out my face.
Brown's locked up. But there were two other burglars in the house. A neighbor saw their getaway.
I see 2 feet come over the fence, land in the bushes.
Police say there are similarities between today's break-in and several others.
There's other evidence that has to be obtained to tie him to the other burglaries, but our detectives are working hard to figure that out.
As for Becky, she's just happy the suspects didn't get away with much.
We were lucky, very lucky.
And again, police are still looking for those other two suspects. If you have any information, you are asked to call the Orlando Police Department. Reporting live in College Park.